The philosophy of the Tao has a basic respect for the balance of nature. You don't upset that balance. You try to find out what it is and go along with it. In other words, you avoid such mistakes as wholesale slaughter of an insect pest, or introducing rabbits into a country like Australia without thought as to whether the rabbit has a natural enemy. And through such interferences with the balance of nature, you find yourself in trouble.